Good morning, Zealand. I'm Sierra.
And I'm Sophia.
And now time for some announcements.
Ducks Track and Field. Are you looking to get in shape for the upcoming track season or stay in shape for the winter months? Do you want to learn and develop your skills in pole vault, hurdles, long jump, or high jump? If so, attend a brief meeting this Friday after school in the instructional corner of the cafeteria. This meeting begins at 2:55, and if you cannot attend this, please see Coach VanderKuyl in D130 or Coach Hoover in B106.
Attention skiers and snowboarders. Bittersweet currently has 12 runs open and is making more snow. If you would like to go to this Thursday, please sign up in Mr. Lloyd's room at West in E148 or in the main office at East.
There will be an East Youth and Government meeting this Thursday after school in Ms. Rand's room, 211.
West seniors, your senior picks are due and your quotes are due to your book by January 5. Turn them into mcostell1@zps.org.
Sports. The Lady Ducks varsity basketball team lost to Reese Puffer tonight by a score of 33-57. The Ducks started out strong against Reese Puffer and pressured against up ahead 14-13. After the first quarter, momentum shifted in the second quarter and the Ducks were not able to contain the quick Rockets guards. West couldn't find the bottom of the net and had a tough time scoring. The Ducks were led by Haley Hugenrod with 11 points and 9 rebounds, and also Kayla Burrows with 10 points and 7 rebounds.
Zealand Orchestras will present An Electric Christmas on December 11, 2014 at 7 p.m. This will be in the DeWitt Auditorium and the admission is free.
Finally, please tweet your stories of your worst Christmas present that you have ever gotten. The best ones will be read on the air on Friday's show. Use the hashtag ZealandChristmas. And now for the joke of the day.
Hey Sophie, you know what I know you can do if you ever get cold?
What?
Just stand in the corner of a room. They're usually around 90 degrees. Have a good day, Zealand. Remember, be nice.